Tonight at 10, the Paley Center salutes the best of Will and Grace. Then at 11, was your personal information hacked?
143 million have been affected by this hack. That's half of the country.
And that info could be in the hands of criminals from across the globe.
Now I'm gathering a team of experts to show you exactly what you should be doing right now to protect yourself.
I think the Equifax hack is just a symptom of a much greater problem.
Help me, Hank, tonight on Local 4 News at 11.